Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Donald Trump will be ferried around the UK in a £1.5 million bomb-proof vehicle affectionately known as the Beast. In fact, security concerns mean the US president has two of the stretched, armour-plated vehicles in Britain, so would-be attackers don't know which one he is in. The Beast is a 7-seat black limousine which is designed to give Mr. Trump the ultimate protection. Accompanying the president on his overseas trip is a White House doctor, who is at his time as all times along with one of five rotating military aides who carry the nuclear football, equipped with communication tools and a book with prepared war plans. Donald Trump's bomb-proof limo has been designed to survive a military-style chemical warfare attack. One of the president's Beast limousines took him to this morning NATO meeting in Brussels. Trump flew into Stansted with his First Lady Melania on a converted Boeing 747. This afternoon it can be turned into a sealed panic room with oxygen tanks, night vision camera and reinforced steel plating said to be able to resist bullets, chemical attacks and bombs. The Cadillac has Kevlar-reinforced tires and steel rims that can keep the vehicle moving even if the tires have been destroyed. Bottles of the president's blood type are carried on board in case of a medical emergency, and a satellite phone enables communication to be maintained from anywhere in the world. As well as being able to defend the president, the car also features a host of attacking capabilities, such as a pump-action shotgun and a tear gas cannon. The two Beasts are among a huge motorcade of vehicles flown into Britain on two United States Air Force Boeing C-17 transport planes ahead of Trump's visit. A motorcade of Chevrolet and Ford surveillance and satellite communication vehicles were also on the planes which landed in Glasgow's Prestwick Airport yesterday. He was transferred to central London by one of his Marine One helicopters upon arrival. Other staff travel in futuristic Osprey aircraft as used by the US Marine Corps. A huge cavalcade of vehicles and hardwood was flown into Britain on US transporter planes. Despite the expense of bringing the vehicles to Britain, Trump will make many of his trips around the UK in helicopters. A number of presidential helicopters, either VH-3 DC Kings or VH-60N White Hawks, which are known as Marine One when the president is on board, are also brought on overseas trips. The Marine One helicopter is fitted with communications equipment, anti-missile defenses and hardened hulls. Staff and security personnel are ferried around in MV-22 Ospreys and CH-46s. The US leader was flown into Stansted today on a specially modified Boeing 747-200s. The luxurious aircraft, carrying the tail codes 28,000 and 29,000, are highly customized and can act as a mobile command center in the event of an attack on the United States. These massive Ford SUVs, complete with satellite equipment, were among the equipment. A large number of black Chevrolet and Ford SUVs were seen driving out of the Scottish airport. The words, United States of America, the seal of the President of the United States and the American flag are all visible on the outside of the plane, making it instantly recognizable. The aircraft has 4,000 square feet of floor space, including a presidential suite with a large office and conference room, a medical suite that can be used as an operating room and two food preparation galleys that can feed 100 people at a time. Overseas trips see additional staff and security flown over on an Air Force C-32, which is a modified Boeing 757. Staff typically involved in an overseas trip include Secret Service post-standers, military communications specialists and White House aides. There is always a group of 13 members of the press on such visits, including 3 wire reporters, 2 print reporters, 4 photographers, a 3-person television crew, and a radio reporter.